is WWE Lunatics here, and I want to tell you what I think about Great Balls of Fire, the name of it, and what I thought about Extreme Rules, and also update and all that crap. So first, what do you think about Great Balls of Fire, the name of it? It's stupid. Why don't they just bring like Judgment Day back or Armageddon or Bad Blood? One of those good pay-per-views from back in the day. Why would they bring that back? Why would they make a new freaking stupid name called Sorry, my stupid tablet shutting off, but what I said is why would they name a pay-per-view called Great Balls of Fire? That's just stupid. Now, a lot of people are ranting about this as well, and I'm not doing it as much as they are. Like, it's just stupid. I wish they'd bring them back like Judgment Day or something, but they didn't. So, I don't know, Vince. Why? Why? Okay, there's just my little teeny rant. It's just my little rant. And, it's just stupid. Everyone doesn't like it. It's obviously weird, and obviously stupidest pay-per-view Vince has ever made. So, okay. Now, I want to show you when I got my supplies, I made this sign, which you'll see the video of WWE pickups. You'll see that probably in the next video. I'll show you what I got. And yeah, it says, you gotta love the Hollywood heel, Mr. Zibbles. If you remember, John Morrison, John Mundo, whatever you want to call him, he used to call Desiree on the Street Zibbles. And yeah, I got this. This is what it is, it looks like. So, I made that, and I'm gonna wait to make the Ginger Champion Matt Hardy to see if he actually retains his title on Money in the Bank against Randy Orton. So yeah, they'll give me the 19th to be my sign. Also, now we're gonna talk about what I thought about Extreme Rules. Now, what I thought was Dean losing against the Miz. I knew that was gonna happen, but I'm very mad, sad, aggravated, annoyed. I think someone else should have got a shot at the Miz. Someone else should have got the shot at the Intercontinental Championship instead of the Miz, because he's been 6-time and now he's a 7-time Intercontinental Champion. And they've been feuding for like a year, and no one else has got a shot to have it except Dean Ambrose and the Miz. I don't even think no one had it for this whole year. I don't think anyone's had it other than them two, maybe someone else, but I don't know. Them two is going feuding. It's getting boring. I really wish he would have retained and get better booking, turned heel, and want to get some good face. That would just be awesome. But now we know that's not happening. But yeah, that's what I think about that match. Neville versus Austin Aries. I think Austin Aries should have won. He went against him 3 times. It is what it is. And he lost all 3 times, which the first 2 he should have deserved. I didn't see this match, so I'm not sure if he deserved this one. I'm not sure. But, I said Great Balls of Fire. Extreme Rules, a rate out of 10 would be... seven out of 10? Because I knew Samoa Joe was going to win. I knew it was rumors. I think he should have won, because that would be a great match. Samoa Joe against Brock Lesnar. 2 big guys going at it. I think it's a good match. So, can't wait to see that Great Balls of Fire. Yeah. 7 out of 10. Maybe 6.5, 6 out of 10. But yeah, 7 out of 10, I would rate Extreme Rules. So, comment down below if they, after, like, pay-per-views, don't they do, like, the first Raw after the pay-per-view, they do balloons and crap, and the first SmackDown after that? Because I'm going to the first SmackDown after Money in the Bank, which is June 20th in Dayton, Ohio. I think they're doing it in Raw, but I'm not sure if they're doing it at SmackDown. Just comment down below if you know, or if you know someone that knows, what they're going to the show on. So yeah, that is pretty much everything. Go watch my videos in the past. I have a lot of videos already recorded, just ready to upload on my channel. So there will be a lot of future videos soon, and they're pretty good. Some are interesting, some are not. I don't know. Depends on what you like. So they are WWE. So yeah, like, comment, make sure you subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. WWE Lunatics out.